Damn, Rico, you shot that nigga.
Weed is the most important thing in your life.
I got my big homie with me.
We put a smoke up on stage right now.
I smell it.
You got to do it.
Let's do what we do.
Nobody gets more women than me. Nobody. Well, you know, gets more women than me.
Yeah.
I got like a million shit going on at one time. Right. I'm working on my album in here. Then I'm shooting a video outside. You understand me? So I'm going from booth to set. Rated album blog, man. I know what time it is. I'm the Rated Webisode here, man. While I'm sitting there, hard at work. I got my homie Lazy-Bone in the studio right now, putting the finishing touches on this record. It's a dream come true project, myself, Bone Thugs. You know what I mean? It's a record for my album. Being an Ohio native, just growing up in the O. I can't name me not one person who was not a fan of Bone Thugs, so it's kind of like, being that I had a chance to work with them, I did a record with them. Rod Carey, I did like a couple years back, and I did something for Lazy too, so I got like one last verse open, but I just don't know who I'm gonna put on that motherfucker, cause myself and Bone so far, so Ohio, holla at me, who y'all think should be on the third verse, let me know, who poppin', watch everybody like, throw Machine Gun Kelly, holla at me, homie, holla at me, get at me, get on this third verse, nigga, make it happen, whisper, we got that Diddy money, nigga.
Over when it's known with a hustle for the customer and get it for the low low. City to city, summer, spring, fall, winter, and we only breathe.
Man, what time is it, bro?
What time is it? It's like 5:46. It's 5:46 in the morning right now. Lazy just got done doing this shit. Now I'm about to start working on, like, I leave the day at like 12, so I'm gonna be here till like 12. Just banging out all the rest of these songs. I got like 8 songs I gotta mess with. And then it's back to the 305.
Yeah, buddy, it's exactly what he said. Non-stop grinding, man. You know, when you're doing shit you love anyway, your energy is all the way up. So that's why they say sleep is for the dead. You know, stay happy, you'll stay grinding and doing your shit. Nigga like me, forever young, Jack. And I got mad love for my little nigga, man. He's a motherfucking boss general. Flat the fuck out. That's what it is.
What's the song?
We're doing a show.
And I can't tell my son this is a
song. Oh, wow. Okay.
We're doing a show in the islands. And his birthday's
Your birthday, happy birthday. Okay. Happy birthday. I told you I had the same haircut. Check that out. I'm in my.
You live in my.
I'm gonna get back to LA.
It's okay, it's up.
I will, sir. Thank you so much.
Stay positive.
I will. That's more like it. Drop my shit.